Hello, everyone, and welcome back once again to Amnesia: The Dark Descent with your boy Shoji Shuma. Hello, pups. How are you doing today? Hope you're having a fine day. So far, I have recorded 2 videos. I'm actually on the road today on my 3rd video, hoping it's going to be a good one. I did this one last because I had a bit of issue with my Evil Within video the last time I tried to record it yesterday, and I ended up having to start it over. So, you know, I did it first to avoid any complications. But let's dive right back in and descend into the darkness once again with Amnesia. Thank you all for being here. Let's go. Into the darkness of the night. And I'll start the timer. Starting. The last time we left off, Daniel was going a bit crazy. I think like some gust of wind blew through here and cut off all my lights. God damn it. What do you got going on in the journals here? Mementos. No mementos are available. Well, I guess we're good then. Let's go. Here's my question though, like, they dug this hole, right? This escape tunnel. But, like, she, like, put the little kid in here and then, like, say, hey, dig a fucking tunnel, find your way out. Like, locked and it's in excellent condition. Sounds like someone's like banging on walls and shit.
Is he safe? Well, it's for his own good. Soon we'll be ready. Let there be enough time.
Oh man. Look at that ash. Bro. Cover up. Need to do something about that, bro. That's like, please. He's bent over. Oh.
Hey, anybody, help!
Christ, I don't believe this.
Why? I mean, why? What did I do to deserve this? I mean, it can't be. Do I deserve this? It wasn't my fault! Why did he have to go in there? Don't go into burning houses. He should have known better.
What do you got here?
2nd of August, 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination. Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
My. Daniel is riddled with guilt. Anyways. This technique of shoving the bed in the door seems to have been working well for me to keep me safe. I don't know why. This fucker. Where is he? Don't see him.
He escaped. Where is he now?
Needs to be weakened further.
Hey, you! Stop!
Don't come any closer! I just want to leave!
You can't go outside! It's too dangerous!
I'm telling Gabriel!
I doubt that very much.
Thank you. Oh shit, he saw me. I have no idea. I think I gotta go this way.
Of August 1839. I feel like I have fled the world and all its worries. Brandenburg is a majestic creation perched upon a forest-clad hill with towers reaching well above even the highest pine trees. Following the winding road leading to the gates gives the impression of discovering something forgotten, as if journeying with Marco Polo to the hidden Xanadu. Alexander, the Baron, is a peculiar but gracious man. He seems well-versed in worldly matters, and is not at all as eccentric as I assumed. My room is exquisite, and I'm confident that no hotel for miles could even hope to match it.
Oh, man.
As the sun sets on Brandenburg, its fairy tale varnish turns to an eerie gloom. Alexander's strange servants are never far away. They are a quiet lot, and their behavior could only be described as skulking. Alexander seems pleased by my presence. As he puts it, it seems like I got here just in time.
This has been very, intense today. Here, a little safe haven. A little safe haven, definitely. Oh man. This is definitely like here. Glass jar. Got some oils. Come on. Coming this way? Can't tell. Doesn't seem like he is. Come on, Daniel. Got hell. Okay. What's this?
4th of August, 1839. The nightmares woke me in the early morning, and for a moment, I forgot where I was. Shortly after, there was a knock on my door. Alexander had heard my screams and asked me to join him in the parlor. As we drank our tea, Alexander began to tell me what he knew. It seems like the orb I found casts a long and dark shadow. It's not only a powerful item, but a dangerous one. Simply by touching it, you invoke the powers within, and if you are too weak to control it, it will devour you. The shadow is a sluggish thing, lagging behind the wielder, killing anyone or anything in its path to reclaim the orb. I said I didn't care about its powers and that I should throw it away. Alexander advised against this, as I'd still be a part of the path to the orb and eventually suffer death. Having the orb, I would at least have the chance to fight back when the time came. I asked Alexander what he meant when he said he could protect me, and he answered that things can be done, but at a price.
Interesting. Well, we're in a lit area, so we're not gonna use up my oil anymore. I am armed with a dull knife. I think I'm actually safe here. This fucking dick. I am fucking stuck in this tunnel. Oh shit, I never noticed that. Yeah.
Oh man. Stuck here. Turn around, turn around. Make your way down. Don't come back, not for a while. Look at those lumps, lump, lump, lumps, lady, lady, lumps, lump, 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 lumps. Get out of here. Ooh, I think I need to cut it short here. Looks like I am currently out of time. So me and the piggy. Gonna make our way over here to where I know I can go. Oh. Come with me, Piggy. Protect me, Piggy. Protect me, Piggy. Dun 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 dun. Okay. Piggy. You stay right here. You will serve as a distraction while I hide in here. And I'll say my goodbyes. Shh. Okay. Well. Thanks for watching, everyone. Like, share, subscribe. Hit that notification button so you can get the notifications of when I'm posting a video. And you can follow me on Twitch. I mean, not Twitch, Twitter. Twitter. I don't actually do anything on my Twitch channel as of yet. But should the situation arise, I might start doing things on the Twitch channel. Thank you for your support. Thank you for looking forward to these videos. And thanks for watching. Peace.